Hey, drum fam, welcome back to another mini lesson. Today's mini lesson is entitled Kick This and Ride That. The whole focus of today's lesson is to show you how to maintain your kick drum pattern while riding on the cymbal. And we got a special surprise for you today. If you stick to the end, I want you to hear something that's going to be very, very special. Let's get started. Okay, and we are back. The first lesson today features a kick pattern, very simple quarter notes. One, two, three, four, and quarter notes on the ride. Same thing, one, two, three, four. Then we're gonna switch to eighth notes on the ride, okay? So that's the first pattern. Here we go. Our second pattern today is a pattern that we've done before, but again, learning is done through repetition. So I'm going to give this kick drum pattern to you one more time. It's one and two, three and four. One and two, three and four. Okay, same rule on the hi-hat. I mean on the ride cymbal. Pattern number three. Pattern number three is a little bit more complicated, intermediate level complicated, but you can do it because all the lessons we've done up until this point has prepared you for just this moment to where you can play a little kick drum beat with a little syncopation to it. And that syncopation rhythm is ba-da-ba-ba-ba, ba-da-ba-ba-ba, ba-da-ba-ba-ba. That's all it is, okay? Our fourth and final pattern in this mini lesson, Kick This and Ride That, involves a boogaloo beat. In the Zydeco world, this kick drum pattern is called a boogaloo beat. I saved this one for last because the surprise I told you about at the very beginning of the video, this beat you're going to hear in a song that was recorded live by yours truly with some friends of mine, and I'll tell you about it right after we go through the beat pattern. Okay, but it's a boogaloo beat. It's not gonna be, there's not gonna be any writing on the hi-hat. I just wanna show you the pattern because I want you to listen for it in the song at the end of the video. All right, sounds like this. So, for all my Zydeco fans out there, even if you're not from Louisiana, and for all my Louisiana people, that boogaloo pattern on the kick was for you. Now, the surprise that you've all been waiting for at the end of this video, I'm going to play for you now, in its entirety, a song recorded by yours truly and some friends of mine, with some friends of mine from Houston, Texas, a contemporary gospel group called Vision. And this song features J. Paul Jr. and the Zydeco New Breeds performing I Come to Praise Him, the Zydeco remix. Enjoy, and I will see you in the next lesson. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, silly me, I forgot to say thank you for supporting this channel. I also forgot to ask you to click that subscribe button down below, hit the bell notification. Thank you for helping us grow the channel, man. And now we're getting ready to hit that song. Bye-bye.
This is J. Paul Jr. and the Zydeco New Breeds, along with Vision. We want y'all to join in and praise the Lord with us. Come on, Burton, sing it now.
I don't know what you come to do when I come.
I come to praise Him.
I don't know what you come to do when I come.
To lift Him up.
You see, I don't know what you come to do when I come.
I come to praise Him.
I don't know what you come to do when I come
to lift Him up.
God has been so good to me, I just can't tell it all. If I had 10,000 tongues, that still won't build up at all.
I don't know what y'all come to do, but I come.
Come on, Jay.
Praise Him.
I don't know what y'all come to do, but I come
to lift Him up.
I really don't know what y'all come to do, but I come.
I come to praise Him.
And I don't know what you come to do, but I come
to lift Him up.
Hey! When praises go up, blessings gotta come down.
Yeah, yeah.
If you wanna break through, get up and praise Him right now.
I don't know what you come to do when I come.
I come to praise Him.
I don't know what you come to do when I come
to lift Him up.
You see, I don't know what you come to do when I come.
I come to praise Him.
I don't know what you come to do when I come
to lift Him up.
That's right.
Yeah,
I come to praise Him and lift Him up.
If you come to praise
I
Him
come
right now,
come on,
Vision. Let me see you wave your hand. You don't want no rocks,
no rocks,
crying out in your place. Come on, set on
I
your feet and lift your thoughts and praise.
Praise Him now.
He woke you up this
I
morning. Yes, He
did.
He started you on your way. Gave you clothes
I
to wear. That's right.
Him.
Shoes on
and
your feet.
Look at God.
That's enough.
I come to praise Him.
To give God some
and
praise.
Him.